Robert and Hagen have had their battles over the course of this countdown. Matt Hagen needs this run to survive and go on and try to beat whoever is in the next pair in the next round. Here we go. What a battle. Hagen's trying to hang on to it, but it's Robert Height. 3.977 seconds, 324.59 miles per hour. So Robert Height does what he has to do. His daughter, Autumn, is in the grandstands losing her mind like everybody else around here as the Southern California favorite has put himself in a great position. Oh boy, it's always a big year at Nitro Funny Car. Look at the burnout for Robert Height. Height smolders the tires all the way to just about the eighth mile. The place is going ballistic out there. And I'll tell you what, that's a guts move, because if he loses the handle on that car and nerfs the block, he's in big trouble. So Robert Height wipes the tires off that car, Jungle Gym style. Look at the roof hatch. He throws the roof hatch open, the smoke coming out like Mount Vesuvius. He's climbing out of the race car. Robert Height burns the tires to the eighth mile and steps out of the car, wins the championship by doing that because of the fact he, well, can't hit anything if the car's sitting still.
And before we get to your interview, the question on everyone's mind is, what happened with the burnout?
I have no idea. I did not shut the car off because that's actually dangerous, leaving a car out there. I wanted to do a big burnout for the fans. I told Jimmy to start the car first. I wanted to do a big old burnout, and I was going to back up fast so that, you know, I could not hold Beckman up. And I'm backing up, and it dies, okay? I have no idea what happened. So kind of crazy deal.
In your 15th season of racing, this is your best year yet, your most number of wins, you're standing in front of your third championship trophy. What will that represent for you?
Oh, it's unbelievable. I mean, I've always dreamed of, you know, now that they're in the countdown era, of winning a championship from start to finish, being good all year. Because I've had spurts in the past where you're good in the beginning, then you fail at the end, or vice versa. We've been good all year long. Basically, all but one race, we led the points. So that's just a tribute to the guys behind me. They're unbelievable. But you know what's amazing is now that you win more than two championships, that puts you in a real elite group. That's and it's hard to believe that Robert Height's name is with that group.
Well, for the third time, your 2019 Funny Car World Champion, Robert Height.
That group Robert Height speaks of includes